I'll has to watch one of your videos. But if I get it right, you has to watch one of mine. Which I barely have any, so there's more in my Margirl one and my Nasha one. Link in the comments. Link in the comments to the channel. Anyway, let's get going. Whoever makes it, tells it not. Whoever takes it, knows it not. Whoever knows it, wants it not. What is it? I know it goes with money. Honestly, I'm gonna say it goes with money. Counterfeit money. Well, dang. Okay. I know that one. I don't know that one. What goes on four legs? I've already read that one out. What if morning, new, and evening had were a metaphor for young, middle age, and old? Midnight? Man, he crawls as a baby, walks, then uses cane in old age. Jesus Christ. When you need me, throw me away. But when you're done with me, you bring me back. What am I? When you need me, you throw me away. Is this a pirate thing? I feel like it's a pirate thing. No, it's also a ship. Anchor? Is it an anchor? An anchor, yay! Okay. Many have heard me, but nobody has seen me. And I will not speak back until spoken to. What am I? Ooh, Oh god, I don't know. No, I had to guess before I said the answer. My answer will be... walkie-talkie? But that's my final answer. An echo. Damn, I just saw that one too in Tumblr. Oh, god damn it. Whoa! Back. Number five. Next. I am taken from a mine and shut up in a wooden case, from which I am never released, and yet I am used by almost everybody. What am I? I am taken from a mine and shut up in a wooden case, from which I am never released, and yet I am used by almost everybody.
When you have a headache, so you check when you discover you're dying.
Nut! I'm gonna say it's a... seesaw? Pencil lead. Or lead. Wow! Anyways, poke your fingers in my eyes, and I will open wide my jaws. Linen cloth, quills, or paper, my greedy lust devours them all. What am I? Oh, I don't want to guess. I want to say it's a my final guess? I'm gonna guess it's a bag. I don't know. Scissors! I knew it was that. Like, I knew it was, like, something. I knew it was,
We have a headache, so you can check WebMD and discover
your diet. Good evening, man. Night! Then he turned left. Soon after, turned left again.
No.
Then he started running home. When he got home, there were two masked men waiting for him. Who were they? Agents. The umpire and the catcher. He was playing baseball. Why did not think of that? I have no arms, but fingers I have none.
When you randomly remember,
I've got no feet, but I cannot. I carry well, but I carry best with my feet off the ground. When I'm boat. A wheelbarrow. Dang it. Oh, this is long. It's long. Okay. I talk, but I do not speak my mind. I hear words, but I do not listen to thoughts. When I wake up, I'll see you. When I sleep, I'll hear you. Many heads are on my shoulders. Many hands are at my feet. The strongest steel cannot break my visage. But the softest whisper can destroy me. The quietest whimper can be heard.
Randomly remember how small your penis is.
Oh god. Don't mind me, I'm just looking at riddles and recording crap. I didn't mean to do that.
Nut. When you have a headache, so you check
out
discovery
dying. Last section.
Freestyle?
I had a bright start, but I couldn't take the pressure. When I consume everything, yet I don't eat anything.
When you're playing Plague Inc. And then realize that you're the one that started the coronavirus.
I had a bright start, but I couldn't take the pressure. I consume everything, yet I don't eat anything. Where am I? Okay, I want to say a sun, but I don't think the sun consumes anything. Snail? A black hole. Oh wow. You struggle to regain me. When I'm lost, you struggle to obtain me. I pass no matter your will, but I'm your slave to kill. What am I? Knife. Time. Wow. Anyways, the more you take, the more you leave. That's footsteps. Duh, of course I know that. I am a small room, but no lives live inside. No matter what weather looms, the very cold residents we sigh. What am I? Ice. A refrigerator. I mean, I was close.
Technically.
I was close. Feathers, I am as light, but quite heavy if squeezed tight. If I'm seen as clean and pure, but often talked in dirty terms, what am I? Feathers, I am as light, but quite heavy if squeezed tight. I'm seen as clean and pure, but often talked about with dirty terms, what am I?
When your fart smells gourmet.
I don't know. I don't want to say it though.
Gourmet. Yes, I started the Australia fires.
Oh frick, what is it? I want to say freezer. Snow. Okay, that's gonna be it for now. Bye!